Hey guys, this is Tom from Virtual Tours Creator, and this is a quick video on what VTC 360 set is. In this video, I'll tell you what's in the box, how to put it together, and I'll give you a quick tutorial on how to perfectly shoot a 360 virtual tour of a property. So let's start now. The set comes as two parts. The VTC spinning device, which looks like this, and that's how you turn it on. You're gonna have to charge it up first when you take it out of the box. It's not charged, but once charged, it will give you about 200 rotations before it runs flat. Now, please do not try to spin this around, although you can. Do not do it because you're gonna break it. The second bit in the box is your lens. That lens is gonna go on top of your mobile phone. You're either gonna clip it on, or you're gonna unscrew this and you're gonna screw just the lens into your iPhone cover. That's it, that's all it is. Now, some of you are gonna get the bigger set because this must be screwed on a tripod. Now, if you don't have a tripod, we can supply you with one. VTC tripods, it's set to a specific height, so all you have to do is just extend the legs, and that's it. It's ready to go. This will fit on top of that, and you'll be able to shoot your tours out of the box. Do not use monopods, because they are wobbly, and they will prevent you from having perfect HDR photos. Remember, 360 set shoots HDR photos, and that's why you're getting it. So the photos have different exposures and they layered on top of each other, and that's how you're gonna get your perfect 360 photo in 8K, okay, in HDR. After you get your set, you're gonna have to download the Virtual Tours Creator app from App Store that looks like this. Once you download it, you can log in with your username and password from your Virtual Tours Creator account. If you don't have one, you can register in the app. It's not a problem.
Once you're in, click on the button Add a new tour. Let's put the property address in. And after we've done that, we're gonna click on the blue button to add a new panorama. So that's what we're gonna do now. Choose a pre-populated name or create your own. It's custom. Then we're gonna choose the floor. Also, you can choose a custom floor if you don't find the name that you like. After that, we're gonna choose the device that we're gonna shoot with, and we're gonna choose the first option, which is the VTC 360 set. It will automatically connect. These are some instructions on how to connect it. You're gonna have to turn on the Bluetooth. When the Bluetooth connects, all you're gonna have to do is align the two halves of the circle so they go green, and then you just tap on the screen and it will automatically start spinning to take a perfect 360 panorama of your property. Here you go. Once it's done, you can approve it, or if you don't like it, you can try again. We can continue taking the panoramas, add a new panorama, and again, choose the name of the next room and continue doing that till you finalize the whole property. And all you have to do in the end is upload your panoramas. When they're ready, they're gonna go straight to your VTC account. And lastly, in settings, find all the best tutorials for property virtual tours just for you.
And this is it. You're ready to go and shoot your beautiful virtual tours with the VTC 360 set. I hope you enjoyed it. Subscribe to this channel, go log in to virtualtourscreator.com.au and create your first virtual tour for free. If you have any questions, hit me up on Facebook, leave your comments. Love you guys. I'm super excited for you to use it, and I can't wait to see the results. See ya.